I believe that I've made a contribution both individually as well as collectively to put in place the foundation of the South African democracy.
When I started, the first day I was inaugurated, the next day I had to chair the parliamentary session, the committee stage. Nobody informed me. And I think they did it on purpose because it was all male.
My family was after.